We took the Land Rover LR3 and compared it to the Hyundai Santa Fe. The Santa Fe beat the Land Rover in the 0-60 test and in the quarter mile test. It also beat the Land Rover on the dry slalom and the wet slalom course, as well as in dry and wet accident avoidance tests. But the Land Rover did beat the Santa Fe in number of cup holders. Well, you can't win everything. The Hyundai Santa Fe, $13,000 less than the Land Rover, and a few less cup holders. Hyundai, smart move.